Dear Lord, the battles we go through life.
Dear Lord, the battles we go through life.
We ask for chances fair.
We ask for chances fair.
Chance to equal our strife.
Chance to equal our strife.
Chance to do or dare.
Chance to do or dare.
We should win.
We should win.
Let it be by the code.
Let it be by the code.
Faith and honor held high.
Faith and honor held high.
We should lose.
We should lose.
Stand by the road.
Let's stand by the road.
Cheers, the winners go by.
Cheers, the winners go by.
Day by day.
Day by day.
We get better and better.
Get better and better.
Do we get BB?
Do we get BB?
Boom, BB.
Boom, BB.
Who am I?
I'm a champion!
That's right. You need to remember that all through this game. I will conquer what has not been conquered. Defeat will not be in my creed. I will believe what others have doubted. I will always endeavor to hold esteem, honor, and respect for my team. I have trained my mind and my body will fall.
Who am I?
I'm a champion!
I will acknowledge the fact that my opponents do not expect me to win. But I will never surrender. Weakness will not be in my heart. I will look to my comrades and to those who have brought me to this world and those who have trained me, and I will draw strength from them.
Who am I?
I am a champion.
I will gradually go out to the field of battle, and I will move in everything I can do. And I will reach my field of battle at any means at my disposal. And when I get there, I will ride violently. I will rip the heart from my enemy and leave it bleeding on the ground, because he cannot stop me.
Who am I?
I am a champion!
To my side, I have comrades. Comrades that have been through me through thick and thin, through sacrifice, through blood, through sweat, through tears. Never will I let them fall. Never will I let them down. And I will never leave an enemy behind. Because our opponent does not know my heart.
Who am I?
I am a champion!
No one will deny me. No one will define me. And no one will tell me who and what I am and can be. Belief will change my world. It has moved continents, it has moved countries, it has put man on the moon. And it will carry me through this battle.
Who am I?
I am the champion.
Defeat, retreat, those are not in my words. I don't understand those definitions. I don't understand when things go wrong. I don't understand mistakes. But I do understand this. I understand victory, and I understand never surrendering. No matter how bad things go, my heart, my mind will carry my body with my limbs through me.
Who am I?
I am a champion!
Today will be that day. Not tomorrow, not next week, but right now, right here, in your house and in your home.
Who am I?
I am a champion!
History will remember me! I will not let anybody be kind. I will define myself. I will write my own praises. And none will tell me what I can never be. I will never go out, not knowing I've given everything I've got. Cause who am I?
I am a champion.
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 Champions on me, champions on me. 1, 2, 3,
champion.
Go get this for you.
Hey, let's go get in here.
Let's go.
Get in here right now. Get in here. Hey, we got 30 minutes for the rest of our lives.
30 minutes
for the rest of our lives. That's our battle in the first half. It ain't happening. We get the ball. I promise you one thing. We're going to hit somebody, and we're taking it down the field for a touchdown. I guarantee you that.
Guaranteed.
Look at me.
Hey,
look at me.
Let's go.
We got 30 minutes.
Let's go.
For the rest of our lives.
For the rest of our lives.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Lock arms.
Hey.
Hey.
We a team.
Hey.
Lock arms.
Lock arms.
Hey.
Put your heart on the table.
Hey, we got to go.
Hey.
Let's go, D.
I've always been told that I'm too small. I'm not big enough. I'm not fast enough. I don't have what it takes. I prepare so no one can take what is mine. No one can replace my mind, my heart. To be the best and stay there, sweat is necessary. I'm older. Of course I'm older. That's the beauty of it. 16 years plus. Different level of wisdom, different level of understanding, different level of punishment. I want to live long after my records have fallen, long after my rings have tarnished. And whatever you got to do to make sure you chase your legacy every second of your life, will you be remembered? How would you be remembered? Why wouldn't you fight for the greatest achievement ever? Leave your mark.
mark to endure forever.
Let's go. Ain't no room for hesitation up in here. It's time to leave it on the field, because it's game time. It's time to make your hard work pay off. Make your mom and dad proud. Make your opponent pay the price. It's time to step up and get it done, son. You go hard or you go home. From the first whistle to the last, bring it all day, every play. Because you know your boys is gonna put on the line for you. They got your back, so you better have theirs. This is about the team. It's about pride. It's about who's the hungriest. So what's it gonna be, man? You gonna leave it on the field, or you gonna leave it inside? You gonna leave it or something in your tank, or you gonna do what champions do? Leave nothing. Leave
nothing. Yeah, you know what time it is. It's time to bring it. Bring it like you came to play. Bring it like you got something to prove. Because you know what? You do have something to prove. You're going to prove what you're made of. Prove what kind of heart you got in your chest. Prove to your teammates and your school and your family that there ain't no quitting this kid. You ain't got nothing but motor. Foot to the floor on every play. Representing your boys all day. No excuses, no hesitation, because it's game time. Time to get up and get the job done.
Walk out on that field today. Ask yourself this question.
What time is it? Game time. What time is it? Game time. What time is it? Game time. What time is it? Let's go. We ready. We ready. We ready. We ready. And I don't do that. And I don't do that.
When I step on the field, I send one message. And this is what it feels like. This is what it feels like.
Football is getting hit. That's it.
It's gonna be football now. What time is it? Game time. What time is it? Game time. What time is it? Game time. What time is it?
Let's hunt now. Let's hunt now.
Let's go.
Let's hunt.
We ready. And I don't do that. And I don't do that.
We're talking about the Jets like we're talking about the Saints. You know, all this, how like we the Miami Heat of football.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
The bottom line is you got to buckle up your chin straps.
It's embarrassing.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Don't disrespect the game like that.
There's too much crying from them. He's a man. They can be a hit just like us. He's a man.
You are to make the big money.
He's a man.
Don't cry when you step on the field, man. That's war out there.
Turn it up!
When I step on the field, I send one message. This is what it feels like.
Oh, my bad, my bad. Your bad don't work in my world.
What time is it? Game time. What time is it? Game time. What time is it? Game time. What time is it?
Let's go. Let's go.
Burn down, let's go. We ready. And I don't do that. And I don't do that.
It's a wrap. Game over.
You ready to do this? You ready to make your presence known? Make your opponent wish he never got off the bus? Are you ready to dominate? Be a one-man highlight reel. Leave it all on the field. Are you ready to play, man? Are you ready?
I'm TJ Houshmandzadeh, wide receiver from Seattle. You think you got one opponent today? Think again. Because today you go up against more than a football team. Today your opponent is fear. Today your opponent is hesitation. Today your opponent is every person who's ever doubted you. The people who told you you weren't good enough. Said you would never make the team. Never be a starter. Never be a champion. Never mind all that. Today is your chance to rise above. Show the world what you can do. Make sure they remember your name. And never forget your heart. Today, your opponent is yourself. Because only you decide if you stand or fall. Only you can control what happens between the whistles. So what are you gonna do? You gonna leave a shred of doubt in anyone's head? Or you gonna leave nothing?
What's up? This is Sean Lights Out Merriman, linebacker for San Diego, here with the Game Day Remix. That's right, Merriman's up in here for Game Day. You know it's time to go to that place, son. That place of intensity, where the only thought in your head is winning. And what you need to do to make it happen. Because this here is where the world disappears. And the only place that exists is a field of battle. You ready to get it on?
This your boy Deshaun Jackson, you know how I do. But this here, this ain't about being flashy. This is game day, son. It's only about one thing, getting that W. That's the only thing that matters right now. Boy, you ready?
Yo, this is JT, defensive end from New York. And I got a few questions for you. Like, how hungry are you for this win? Enough to sacrifice your body? Play through the pain? Are you battling to the point of collapse? You ain't getting this win for free. It belongs to the man who's willing to bleed for it.
All right, it's game day. You only got one job to do. That's win. That means you stay focused for four quarters. Know your assignments and finish on every play. Don't be looking for shortcuts, and don't even think about making excuses. Because if you want the W, you're gonna have to earn it. Nothing comes for free, not 1 yard. You pay for it with sweat, with determination, with heart. You do things the right way, because that's the only way. You pick up your teammates, you keep your head high, and you remember everything you went through to get here. Because at the end of the day, there's only one person looking back at you in the mirror, and that's one person you don't want to cheat. So now it's on you. It's your decision to make. You're gonna hold back and leave a little something inside, or you're gonna do your job and leave nothing.
This is Matt Ryan coming at you on game day. You ready to step up and take control from the first whistle? Because that's what a leader does.
Tonight is about each other. Tonight is about relentless football. And anything about a touch of football can't get knocked out tonight. Let's do what we do best on three. One, two, three.
This is Steven Jackson, St. Louis running back. Ain't no day like game day. Because on game day, everything's equal. Doesn't matter if you're undefeated or you're looking for your first win. When there's double zeros on the scoreboard, it's anyone's game. So forget what you did last week, what you did last year, or what you're supposed to do next year. Game day is about what you do right now. Because you'll never have this opportunity again. Game day is not about to give you second chances. You get it done or you go home. No such thing as underdog. No such thing as a favorite. Only thing that matters right now is the game and how bad you want to bring it. Leave nothing.
I'm a natural born leader.
Follow my lead and I promise I'll get you there. Follow my lead, come on.
Just by looking in a man's eyes and say, look, I'm not telling you something for my benefit. I'm telling you something for the benefit of us.
We got to communicate and think mentally. Everybody got to know that there's somebody beside you that's depending on you. Right, it's up to us to go out and win this game.
I said, now, I need every man to believe that in their hearts. And I don't care what goes on in this season, don't you ever turn your back on one another. Ever.
We got each other. Yes, we don't need nobody else.
If I got your back, you got my back. If I go to war, we go to war together. We're trying to be the greatest of all time, bottom line. And if that's what they put before us, let's go get it. Now, even people that don't like me got to watch me. I went into a gladiator mentality. I went into a gladiator mode. We was in grudge matches. It was pure dominance. We scored a touchdown first, game over. And it repeated. And that was the trend. If we got up on anybody, 3 points, 7 points, game over.
Dear Lord, the battles we go through life.
Dear Lord, the battles we go through life.
We ask for chances fair.
We ask for chances fair.
Chance to equal our strife.
Chance to equal our strife.
Chance to do or death.
Chance to do or death.
We should win.
We should win.
Let it be by the code.
Let it be by the code.
Faith and honor held high.
Faith and honor held high.
We should lose.
We should lose.
Stand by the road.
Stand by the road.
Cheers, the winners go by.
Cheers, the winners go by.
Day by day.
Day by day.
We get better and better.
We get better and better.
Do we get any BB?
Do we get any BB?
Boom, BB.
Boom.
I can't thank you guys for the opportunity. Let me tell you something. If tomorrow wasn't promised, what would you give for today? Forget everything else. Forget everything else. Forget that there was any sunlight left. What would you spend today thinking about? Yourself or the man that's beside you? Or the man that you know you'd give everything in your heart for? We get one opportunity in life. One chance in life to do whatever you're gonna do. To lay your foundation and to make whatever mark you're gonna make. Whatever legacy you're gonna leave. Leave your legacy. And it's found through effort. Wins and losses come a dime a dozen. But effort, nobody can judge effort. Because effort is between you and you. Effort ain't got nothing to do with nobody else. So that team that think they ready to see you, they think what they seen on film, they ain't saw what film shows. Because every day is a new day. Every moment is a new moment. So now you got to go out and show them that I'm a different creature now than I was 5 minutes ago. Because I'm for greatness. Because if you ain't for greatness, that means you okay with being mediocre. And ain't no man in here okay with being just basic. So let's do what we do. Yeah. Tonight.
Sir.
We ain't got to worry about taking no breaks.
Sir.
Don't worry about taking no breaks.
I don't know what to say, really. 3 minutes to the biggest battle of our professional lives. All comes down to today. Either we heal as a team, or we're gonna crumble. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. We're in hell right now, gentlemen. Believe me. And we can stay here, get it kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back into the light. We can climb out of hell. 1 inch at a time. Now, I can't do it for you. I'm too old. I look around, I see these young faces, and I think, I mean, I made every wrong choice a middle-aged man can make. I threw away all my money, believe it or not. I chased off anyone who's ever loved me. And lately, I can't even stand the face I see in the mirror. You know, when you get old in life, things get taken from you. I mean, that's part of life. But you only learn that when you start losing stuff. You find out life's this game of inches. So is football. Because in either game, life or football, the margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us.
Hell yeah.
They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch. Because we know when we add up all those inches, that's gonna make the difference between winning and losing. Between living and dying. I'll tell you this, in any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that itch. And I know if I'm gonna have any life anymore, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that itch. Because that's what living is. The 6 inches in front of your face. Now I can't make you do it. You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now I think you're gonna see a guy who will go that inch with you.
Hell yeah.
You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. That's a team, gentlemen. And either we heal now as a team, or we will die as individuals. That's football, guys. That's all it is. Now, what are you gonna do?
I've missed more than 9,000 shots in my career. Lost almost 300 games. 26 times I've been trusted to take the game-winning shot and missed. I've failed over and over and over again in my life. And that is why I succeed. Maybe it's my fault. Maybe I led you to believe it was easy when it wasn't. Maybe I made you think my highlights started at the free throw line and not in the gym. Maybe I made you think that every shot I took was a game winner. That my game was built on flash and not fire. Maybe it's my fault that you didn't see that failure gave me strength, that my pain was my motivation. Maybe I led you to believe that basketball was a God-given gift and not something I worked for every single day of my life. Maybe I destroyed the game. Or maybe you're just making excuses.
It's real simple. You got two more quarters and that's it. Now most of you have been playing this game for 10 years. You got two more quarters, and after that, most of you will never play this game again as long as you live. I want you to take a moment, and I want you to look each other in the eyes. I want you to put each other in your hearts forever, because forever is about to happen here in just a few minutes.
Who am I?
I am a champion!
That's right. You need to remember that all through this game. I will conquer what has not been conquered. Feet will not be in my cream. I will believe what others have doubted. I will always endeavor to hold esteem, honor, and respect for my team. I have trained my mind and my body will fall.
Who am I? I am a champion.
I will acknowledge the fact that my opponents do not expect me to win. But I will never surrender. Weakness will not be in my heart. I will look to my comrades and to those who have brought me to this world and those who have trained me. And I will draw strength from that.
Who am I? I am a champion.
I will gradually go out into the field of battle. And I will move in everything I can do. And I will reach my field of battle at any means at my disposal. And when I get there, I will ride violently. I will rip the heart from my enemy and leave it bleeding on the ground. Because he cannot stop me.
Who am I? I am a champion.
To my side, I have comrades. Comrades that have been through me through thick and thin. Through sacrifice, through blood, through sweat, through tears. Never will I let them fall. Never will I let them down. And I will never leave an enemy behind. Because our opponent does not know my heart.
Who am I? I am a champion.
No one will deny me. No one will define me. And no one will tell me who and what I am and can be. Belief will change my world. It has moved continents, it has moved countries, it has put man on the moon. And it will carry me through this battle.
Who am I?
I am a champion.
defeat, retreat, those are not in my words. I don't understand those definitions. I don't understand when things go wrong. I don't understand mistakes. But I do understand this. I understand victory, and I understand never surrendering. No matter how bad things go, my heart, my mind will carry my body to my limbs and me. Who am I?
I am a champion.
Today will be that day. Not tomorrow, not next week, but right now, right here, in your house and in your home. Who am I?
I am the champion.
History will remember me. I will not let worry about him being kind. I will define myself. I will write my own praises. And God will tell me what I can and cannot be. I will never go out, not long I've given everything I've got. Because who am I?
I am the champion.
Who am I?
I am the champion.
Who am I?
Get in here right now! Get in here! Hey, we got 30 minutes for the rest of our lives!
30 minutes
for the rest of our lives! That's our bad in the first half! It ain't happening! We get the ball, I promise you one thing, we're gonna hit somebody and we're taking down the field for a touchdown! I guarantee you that!
Guaranteed!
Look at me! Look at me!
Let's go!
We got 30 minutes!
Let's go!
For the rest of our lives!
For the rest of our lives!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Lock on! Hey!
We a team!
Hey!
Lock on!
Lock on! Hey! Put your heart on the table!
Hey, we got it!
Hey!
Let's go!
Hey!
I've always been told that I'm too small. I'm not big enough. I'm not fast enough. I don't have what it takes. I prepare so no one can take what is mine. No one can replace my mind, my heart. To be the best and stay there, sweat is necessary. I'm older. Of course I'm older. That's the beauty of it. 16 years plus. Different level of wisdom, different level of understanding, different level of punishment. I want to live long after my records have fallen, long after my rings have tarnished. And whatever you got to do to make sure you chase your legacy every second of your life, will you be remembered? How would you be remembered? Why wouldn't you fight for the greatest achievement ever? Leave your mark to endure forever.
Let's go. Ain't no room for hesitation up in here. It's time to leave it on the field, because it's game time. It's time to make your hard work pay off. Make your mom and dad proud. Make your opponent pay the price. It's time to step up and get it done, son. You go hard or you go home. From the first whistle to the last, bring it all day, every play. Because you know your boys are going to put on the line for you. They got your back, so you better have theirs. This is about the team. It's about pride. It's about who's the hungriest. So what's it going to be, man? You going to leave it on the field, or you going to leave it inside? You going to leave it or something in your tank, or you going to do what champions do? Leave nothing.
Yeah, you know what time it is. It's time to bring it. Bring it like you came to play. Bring it like you got something to prove. Because you know what? You do have something to prove. You're going to prove what you're made of. Prove what kind of heart you got in your chest. Prove to your teammates and your school and your family that there ain't no quitting this kid. You ain't got nothing but motor. Foot to the floor on every play. Representing your boys all day. No excuses, no hesitation, because it's game time. Time to get up and get the job done.
When you walk out on that field today, ask yourself this question.
What time is it? Game time! What time is it? Game time! What time is it? Game time! What time is it? Let's go! We ready! We ready! We ready! We ready! And let's go to the house!
When I step on the field, I send one message. And this is what it feels like. This is what it feels like.
Football is getting hit.
That's it.
It's gonna be football now.
What time is it? Game time.
What time is it?
Game time.
What time is it?
Game time.
What time is it?
Let's hunt now. Let's hunt now.
Let's go.
Let's hunt.
We made it.
And don't do that.
We're talking about the Jets like we're talking about the Saints. You know, all this, how like we the Miami Heat of football.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
The bottom line is you got to buckle up your chin straps.
It's embarrassing.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Don't disrespect the game like that.
There's too much crying from them.
He's a man. They can be a hit just like us.
He's a man.
You ought to make the big money.
He's a man.
Don't cry when you step on the field, man. That's war out there.
Turn him out!
When I step on the field, I send one message. This is what it feels like.
Oh, my bad, my bad. Your bad don't work in my world.
What time is it?
Game time.
What time is it?
Game time.
What time is it?
Game time.
What time is it?
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
We made it.
And it don't do that. And it don't do that.
It's a wrap. Game over.
You ready to do this? You ready to make your presence known? Make your opponent wish he never got off the bus? Are you ready to dominate? Be a one-man highlight reel. Leave it all on the field. Are you ready to play, man? Are you ready?
I'm TJ Houshmandzadeh, wide receiver from Seattle. You think you got one opponent today? Think again. Because today you go up against more than a football team. Today your opponent is fear. Today your opponent is hesitation. Today your opponent is every person who's ever doubted you. The people who told you you weren't good enough. Said you would never make the team. Never be a starter. Never be a champion. Never mind all that. Today is your chance to rise above. Show the world what you can do. Make sure they remember your name. And never forget your heart. Today, your opponent is yourself. Because only you decide if you stand or fall. Only you can control what happens between the whistles. So what are you gonna do? You gonna leave a shred of doubt in anyone's head? Or you gonna leave nothing?
What's up, this is Sean Lights Out Merriman, linebacker for San Diego. Here with the Game Day Remix. That's right, Merriman's up in here for Game Day. You know it's time to go to that place, son. That place of intensity, where the only thought in your head is winning. And what you need to do to make it happen. Cause this here is where the world disappears. And the only place that exists is a field of battle. You ready to get it on?
This your boy, Deshaun Jackson. You know how I do. This here, this ain't about being flashy.